Klaipėda, Lithuania.
A city where the Baltic Sea meets the Dane River.
Amongst the 150,000 people who live there, there are quite a few who consider working abroad, like Lucas. While roaming the streets of Klaipėda, he stumbled upon our dedicated Hobai staff. Lucas was interested in the different possibilities regarding working and living in Holland, and so he decided to visit our local Hobai office in Klaipėda. Together with one of our recruiters, he checked the different vacancies in Holland. She asked him what he was looking for, and from there it all went fast. He agreed upon a job, got in his car, and drove all the way to the Netherlands. After an 18-hour drive, he arrived in Veghel, a small town in the south of the Netherlands of about 54,000 people, where Hobai has its headquarters. Here's where Lucas was welcomed and where his Dutch adventure starts.